Flesh God is awesome. Flesh God is cool. Flesh God, so he's so smart, he don't have to go to school. Everybody love Flesh God. Flesh God don't like corn on the cob. Flesh God so rich, he don't have to get a job. Flesh God is sexy, sexy like nigga pirrahna. Flesh God loves black people, especially ones named Madonna. Flesh God is hilarious. Flesh God would bet dead babies playing cards that you're laughing right now. Flesh God made a song, you're listening to it. Flesh God advises the use of condoms because Flesh God hits children. Children make Flesh God angry. Flesh God throws stool at children when they're walking to school. Flesh God will smite you, so watch all his videos right now. Flesh God would appreciate it, and maybe won't crush your car with a cap. Flesh God is sorry that he's always saying Flesh God, but Flesh God loves Flesh God's next big name, especially when Flesh God speaks of Flesh God in the third person. Flesh God watched Naruto. Flesh God misses Orochimaru. Flesh God only says that because he looks like Michael Jackson. Flesh God kills people because Flesh God is brutal. Flesh God is more brutal than a turtle. Flesh God is fifth ninja turtle. Flesh God's real name isn't Murtle. Flesh God hates Murtle. Murtle is mean to Flesh God. Murtle makes Flesh God eat corn on the cob. Flesh God is a fresh god with a very fresh flow. Flesh God only made this because he thought that you should know. Flesh God eats flesh, human flesh. He does his best to be a good god, but he's a flesh god. The only way Flesh God continues to be a god is by eating people who bring them his flesh. Flesh God is the best. Flesh God loves babies, but he hates children. How is that possible? Well, you see, Flesh God likes the screams of babies. It's like music to his ears. But little babies grow into children, and children make Flesh God angry. Children suck their thumbs. Children piss inside their diapers. Children piss off their parents. Children's parents come to Flesh God bitching. Flesh God, oh my God, why did you have to eat my children? Well, I told you time and 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 time again. Flesh God does not like corn on the cob. Your child brought Flesh God some corn on the cob. Stupid parent, why you let your child bring Flesh God corn on the cob? Don't you know that when Flesh God eats corn on the cob, he poops out the corn and it makes his butt hurt? Flesh God doesn't like being butt hurt. But all these little kids bring all the little dicks. They wave it in Flesh God's face. This makes Flesh God very uncomfortable. Flesh God isn't a child molester. He doesn't molest the children. He just eats them. Flesh God thinks their children aren't tasty. But honestly, Flesh God likes teenagers. Flesh God eats teenagers because teenagers are experienced. And teenagers are okay with Flesh God eating them. Because Flesh God is brutal. Flesh God is so brutal, he never ate a strudel. He went into the kitchen and he drew himself a doodle. The doodle once said that Flesh God is amazing in the bed. Now Flesh God is a fresh god with a fresh flow, and he only made this song cause he thought that you should know that he is the best in the game, and he is better than any rapper with fame. Even though I just started making videos tonight, I'm gonna get famous. And when I'm famous and I got money, I'ma go make all of the money, 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 money. Bitches love money. That's an equation. It's mathematical. It means that if Flesh God gets money, then Flesh God's gonna get bitches. And when Flesh God gets bitches, Flesh God eats bitches. Then Flesh God is full and nobody has to worry about him. Flesh God is your God. Pray or he smites you. Flesh God.